Go ahead.
We were having Fiona do 4 different exercises for 30 seconds each. So I was timing her during her exercises on one of those phones and then also looking at her heart rate.
We're taking a class right now about wearable technology and just trying to test and get a sense of all the different technologies that we have available to us.
Today we were testing the BioHarness 3, which is a device that I'm wearing right now. We were testing the heart rate, respiratory rate, and oxygen saturation of the blood with and without a mask.
And then we were also using a BioStrap, which is sort of like a Fitbit and heart rate monitor type device. And we were also using a pulse oximeter to measure her SpO2.
99.
Technology is definitely the future of medicine.
Today we're just testing if there's any difference with and without a mask on, doing some different exercises and seeing if we see any changes.
We didn't expect to see differences at the physiological level in terms of the oxygen saturation of the blood. We expected a potential difference in respiratory rate and heart rate with more of the brain adapting to the mask rather than a physiological lack of oxygen.
So we're just using this data to sort of get familiar with the technology and a little mini experiment.
I'm hoping to go to physical therapy school and then eventually work in injury rehabilitation, and I think that wearable technologies are super important in that field, and I really didn't know anything beyond the scope of my 6-year-old Fitbit that I have at home and then my friend's Apple Watches.
I'm pre-med, and so hoping to go to medical school and looking at sort of variables like this can be very impactful in the medical field.
We got to design this whole experiment, and doing so online would have just been a whole different feel, but we got to do it in person together, which was really nice.
This class especially, it's a lab-based class, and so working hands-on with this technology is definitely a huge benefit.
I think this class has already sort of expanded my knowledge on really what wearable technology can do and will do in the future.